he becomes politically conscious and very quickly radicalized. And it's interesting how quick Richard becomes radical in a period in which most people are gravitating towards the more moderate civil rights movement.